starts on the 4th string 2nd fret. So this is the bass note. Then we have 5, 4, 5 on the 2nd string. Once again now. Then we have 4th fret on the 3rd string. Then 2nd fret. So once again. Then we go to 1st fret on the same string. So this is your first bar. So you can slide down too. So. We play this twice now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we have everything remains the same, only the first note changes here. We have 5th string 4th fret as the second note, second bass note. Then we have 4th fret on the same string. Then we have 5th string open. So 4th fret on 5th string, 2nd fret, then open. So each time we play twice. So first with the 4th string 2nd fret, now 4th fret on the 5th string, now 2nd fret on the 5th string. Then we go 5th string open. Together. 1, 2, 3, 4.